A teenager riding a bike has been shot and critically wounded in the Gage Park neighborhood. It happened around 11 p.m. Tuesday. The 15-year-old boy was biking on the 5300 block of South Albany Avenue when someone in a dark-colored sedan opened fire. The victim suffered wounds to the chest and left arm. He was taken to Stroger Hospital in critical condition. At the time of this recording, no one has been taken into custody, and the incident remains under investigation.